I told you to be careful with it.
You were the one not paying attention.
What did you say?
Nothing. You're absolutely perfect, boss.
Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes. Idiots happened. They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass.
You were getting it too.
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools.
Exactly. Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Mystios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
I'll get you your...
What? Is that a yes? Did she say...
She sure did, boss. Idiot.
Wonderful! My apprentice here will tell you where to find the obsidian.
Thanks for doing this, else he wouldn't have sat up. There are stashes of the stuff in the Temple of Britomartis and the sunken ruins. If you have any questions, point them at me. I've had enough of his booming voice for one day.
These ruins you mentioned, where are they?
The sunken ruins are on the west coast of Messera. Fair warning, though, they're infested with sarks.
Good to know. Tell me where to find it.
The Temple of Britomartis is northwest of Kidonia. But there are guards roaming about. Be careful.
What's wrong with him?
Where would you like me to begin? He spent all his life in front of the forge. He can barely hear a thing. What? You smell gross today, you old toad.
That's very sweet of you to say. You do smell like a rose.
The trick is to smile when you say anything. You should try it.
You're looking really good today.
Put the wood in the hay? I'm a blacksmith, silly Mystios. I deal with iron, not wood.
I've got all I need. I'll be back with the obsidian glass.
She's going to get your stuff now!
Wonderful! Return quickly, Mystios.
Please hurry. My ears can't take any more of his complaining.
Here's your obsidian glass.
Excellently done, Mystios. She got the stuff!
Oh, well done, Mystios. Take my blade. May it serve you well.
Now he'll finally shut up for a bit.
I heard that.